Join the conversation on Twitter by using the hashtag #OneFightNight10. Hong Lan Sung, 93% finishing rate. His last 8 wins have come by knockout. Was the longest reigning middleweight champ when he had the belt. Hong Lan and Sung, 8 straight wins by knockout.
One of the greatest walkouts in all of ONE Championship. Hong Lan Sung, the former 2 Division 1 world champion, is truly a special athlete. His toughness and heart are powered by the country of Myanmar, and there is no bigger star in that beautiful country than this man right here. We know he has dynamite in both those hands, Rich, but where else is this guy special?
Well, I'll tell you what I really like about Hong Lan's style is his ability to just fight relaxed. He fights like a true veteran, and he'll wait for those openings. You watch him in the Okami matchup. He was just timing that shot, waiting for Okami to take that shot, looking for that uppercut or that knee as he was coming in, and he caught Okami coming in. The last two things, I don't know if they're keys as much as they are strengths. Hong Lan does a really good job of making adjustments in the fight. When things aren't going his way or a certain game plan wasn't unfolding the way that he thought it would, he'll make an adjustment and go to a plan B. This is what I was talking about, both these guys being well-rounded. Hong Lan, if he's planning on keeping this fight standing and it's not going his way, he'll look for the takedown. He'll win the match there. And the one thing that you know about Hong Lan is he has grit. This guy has a chin of granite. He doesn't stop. He's got cardio for days. He will fight to his last breath if need be.
With the introductions, here's Tom Lau.
And now, this next match is 3 5-minute rounds of middleweight MMA. Presented to you by Monster Energy, Unleash the Beast. And when the action begins, your referee in charge, Mr. Herb Dean. Introducing first, out of the blue corner, training out of Lone Year's MMA, holding a mixed martial arts record of 19-3 with 17 highlight reel finishes, representing China, the King Kong Warrior, Fan Ruan. Introducing his opponent out of the red corner. He is a former 2 Division 1 world champion, holding a mixed martial arts record of 59-13 with an incredible 27 finishes. Representing Myanmar, the Burmese Python, Ola
Final instructions, Herb Dean, here at a sold-out First Bank Center in Denver. ONE Championship arrives in the United States for the first time. This much-anticipated card, and this fight, the third of the night. Hong Lan and Sung in the red gloves. Fan Rong in the blue. 3 5-minute rounds, and again, the bout judged as a whole.
Fan Rong's been out since December of 2021. I'm really interested to see the improvements that he's made in his striking. His wrestling is always top level, but I want to see how he's put together his boxing, because Hong Lan, the feet has just bricks in his gloves, and that right side is so dangerous.
So far, that lead jab and hook that he's put out there seems to give Hong Lan a little bit of fits, or a problem or a puzzle to solve at least.
Yeah, I'd like to see Hong Lan start putting out those kicks. He's got a thunderous right side out of that right leg. I'd like to see him start using it, especially start chopping down the legs of Fan Rong, which is going to affect his shot later in the fight. Big right, looping right hand landed by Hong Lan.
Former 2 Division 1 world champ, Hong Lan Sung, trying to get back on top. Says, even if I don't, man, I'm just going to keep fighting the best, and I'm going to keep beating them. We mentioned his last 8 wins by knockout, and good exchange there between the two in the second minute of round 1.
Van Rong lands a nice little combination with that finishing uppercut.
Left hook there from Ong Law.
He's doing a good job with the footwork there. Ong Law's in the southpaw stance. Van Rong is orthodox, and he's winning that front foot battle, getting to the outside. That's what set up that uppercut that you mentioned, Mitch. That lead hook keeps coming over top of the guard of Ong Law, giving him trouble.
Body kick from Ong Law. A straight left from Ong Law. And another. Trying to split the guard of Van here. Ong Law fanning there on a body kick.
Van Rong did a good job right there with the footwork, managing distance. Ong Law came in with that left. Just missed. It was a big commitment by Ong. It took him off balance. He didn't have to pay the price for it.
Van Rong's doing a good job of circling to the non-dominant side of Ong Law. Stay out of the way of that left side. Ong Law's back to right. Let's see if Van Rong starts moving to the other, and he does. Good Ong footwork control from Van Rong.
Yeah, Ong Law switched it up with a straight right that time. Herdeen steps in, stops the fight midway. Ong Law's 30th career win, 28 by finish. It's a second round submission victory. And after 8 straight wins by knockout, he switches it up to complete this win over Van Rong of China.
You know, I mentioned this before about Ong Law. This is what I'm talking about. He doesn't get rattled in the cage by anything, and that circle is never rattled. He fights like a true veteran and just stays calm no matter what the situation.
Mitch standing by with the Burmese Python. In the country of Myanmar, that man, Ong Law Hsiung, is the country's biggest sports star. There is a statue of him. Gets mobbed by fans everywhere he goes.
Yeah, you know, Ong Law and Fan came out in the beginning of this match, and he was having issues with that lead hand of Van Rong, trying to find the range that he needed. And Van Rong was able to land some of these other shots, the uppercut, the right cross there, being able to slide in and out with the footwork. But eventually, Ong Law was able to find him, cut him open with the right hand. When they finally came out in that second round, this is where the change began to occur. Both of these guys landed a lead hook right there, wobbled Ong Law, but I think that was more about him being off balance. He let Van Rong just take the shot, immediately went to this modified guillotine with the choke on the back of the neck right there. Van Rong couldn't go anywhere because the whole body was trapped in. He grabbed the leg right there as they were falling to the side, didn't quite get there, but it was sunk, that choke.
So Jackie Boon Thomas.